too damaged by dark energon to sustain life on Cybertron. In order to repair itself, the core must shut down for millions of years. Carrying the power of the Matrix of Leadership inside him, Optimus Prime must sadly order the evacuation of the entire planet if the race of Transformers is to survive.
To all Autobots within range of this signal, our planet is dying. We have no choice but to take to the stars. I am ordering the evacuation of all Autobot cities, effective immediately.
What was that?
I told you, to stay and defy me was to die, and no one defies Megatron.
He's insane.
Silverbolt, ready your soldiers. We need that gun offline now.
Silverbolt, do we even have a plan?
The Energon Bridge draws power directly from Cybertron to fuel the gun. We'll follow the beam up to the station and shut it off.
That'll give the transports enough time to escape.
Keep moving. Head through the beam conduit.
Or zapped by a plasma flare.
No kidding. I can already feel it searing my circuits.
Autobots.
Wow. Is that the relay station?
Yes. It splits the beam to redistribute power. I never thought I'd ever see it again.
Raptors, Autobots. Every second counts.
Terrific. Here comes the welcoming committee.
Better.
That's our ticket inside the station. Shoot your way in! Some exhaust tubes up ahead. Looks like we found our entrance. It's gonna be pretty choppy in those vents.
This must be the cooling.
The beam that powers the gun runs so hot, this entire area is dedicated to cooling it. We can disrupt the cooling process. The gun won't be able to fire.
So how do we do that?
Well, I say we start blasting stuff.
Now you're talking, Silverbone!
Cool, a replacement.
To think of this as gun food.
Decepticons inbound!
I've got weapons!
I have to admit, that's pretty satisfying.
Out of energy!
Just set him a run!
I wasn't thrilled when Optimus named you leader of the squad instead of me.
Really, Air Raid? You picked now to talk about this?
No. Hear me out. What I mean to say is, you don't entirely suck at the job. You know, for a guy who's afraid of heights and all.
Very funny, Air Raid.
It's a compliment.
The coolant pump is just ahead.
Let's take it down.
Warning! Seeker approaching!
Weapons. You know better!
Yellow alert. Coolant pump deactivated. Beam subject overheating.
Great job, guys!
Access hatch open.
The main controls are below the surface of the coolant. Quickly, get into the subcoolant pod.
Engines firing!
Here we can find the main control room and flush the rest of the coolant out of the station.
Okay, we still have to flush the tanks. Head to the coolant control room.
Let's move, Autobots.
Okay, wings are stowed.
Exactly are the odds of us making it out of this?
Focus, Air Raid. Optimus is counting on us. No matter what, we will see this through.
This is it. The coolant control room. You've got the controls straight ahead.
What the?
Jetfire, after all this time, you've come home.
Jetfire, how does he know you?
Long story. Megatron, enough lives have been lost. You've got to stop this madness.
You should have joined my Decepticons when you had the chance, Jetfire.
I wear the Autobot insignia with pride, Megatron.
There is no pride to be had in humiliation at the end. Decepticons,
attack! They're launching rockets at us!
Give me a second.
Missiles away!
Ready,
I guess that's to be expected.
Megatron!
Jetfire! How long before it hits critical?
Every nanoclick counts. We can accelerate the process by overloading the pulse regulator from the station's nerve center. That would definitely finish it off.
Well then, lead the way!
Red alert! Structural integrity at 95%. Replace coolant immediately.
That's good, right? This is good.
Jetfire, you were dead on. The station's coming apart at the seams.
Not fast enough, it isn't. When we get to the nerve center, we can really cause some damage.
Red alert. Structural integrity at 90%.
No such thing. Jump down through the coolant.
Alert! Energon beam integrity is compromised.
Incompetent fools! Find the Autobots immediately! The Autobots have overloaded the entire cooling system! Megatron will vaporize us if Trypticon goes offline! Move!
Yes, sir!
We're almost there, guys. The nerve center is just up ahead.
Intruders! Decepticons! Knock them down!
Burn through them, Autobots! Don't even slow down!
I never do.
Give me a second.
Red alert. Structural integrity at 85%.
Get down! Explosives!
They're launching rockets at us!
Not getting back up.
Autobot!
wings are stone.
Out of energy!
I've got you now!
Rockets! You'll have to do better than that!
Second.
Rocket heading our way!
Firing grenade!
Incoming grenade!
5 feet!
The nerve center is just ahead!
Everyone be aware, rocket incoming!
Weapon systems recharging!
Alright, we're here. What now, Jetfire?
We need to overload the beam's pulse regulator. Hit those switches on the far panel.
That one's not getting back up.
We need to recharge.
Rocket attack. I guess that's to be expected.
Descending on ground. Dead ahead.
Rising to critical level.
Now throw that second switch.
To weapon systems.
Blast the pulse regulator!
Danger. Plasma approaching critical level.
Watch out! Decepticons incoming!
Hold them off! We have to give the plasma time to overload!
I certainly feel protected in here.
Danger. Plasma level at 90%.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Grenade! Seek cover if you can!
Fire in the hole!
Weapons overheated!
Cooling phase complete!
Danger! Plasma level at 100%.
Come on, come on! Overload already!
No need to rush on my account. I like blasting Decepticons.
Every nano click longer means more Autobot deaths.
Hold your ground! Here comes another wave!
Weapons too hot!
Ready!
Danger. Plasma level at 110%.
110%? Goes that high?
No, that's the point! It's about to blow!
Thank you.
all thrusters. We need to find a way into that gun. We'll blow it up from the inside.
Now you're talking, Silverbolt.
Turrets! Autobots, find cover!
How do we get past it?
There are the controls! Autobots, find cover!
Prepare to die, Autobot!
I need to recharge!
That could really use some help! Wings are still.
Is just behind that barricade.
Fine. How do we get past it?
There are the controls.
Weapon ready to fire. Weapon clear. Weapons up.
Heads up. Cloakers in the area.
That one just went to pieces!
Out of energy!
Great!
Distortion field
active. You see, that's what we call suboptimal.
You up.
this! Destroy Iacon City!
As you command, Omnicron. Readjusting alignment. Initiating bombardment of Iacon.
Was that... Did that thing just talk?
Yeah, it did. And it's about to fire on Iacon. Autobots, there at the energy conduit. That's our point of entry. Go now! Move!
Exactly, are we supposed to disable this thing?
There's got to be some kind of weak point. Just keep flying.
That sounded like laughter. Was that laughter?
Silverbolt, we're taking a pounding down here. Get that gun offline.
Come on, guys, hurry! Every time that gun fires, more Autobots die.
You cannot stop the Autobots. I am Krypticon.
I think this gun is a Cybertronian!
I live to serve Megatron, and to destroy Autobot.
Aim for the fuel cells on the back of the destroyer! Rerouting power to weapon systems!
Yeah.
weapons over here!
On my feet!
Like the vapor cortex chambers. Keep going!
Look out! Don't let those mashers catch you! Tripticon, I have the coordinates for Optimus Prime's exact location. Target him now!
Yes, Lord Megatron. Zeroing in on coordinates now.
Did you hear that? One direct hit and Optimus is scrapped! Hurry!
Wait a second. Tripticon's a Cybertronian, right?
Yeah, so?
And then he must have a conversion cog. If we destroy it, he won't be able to stay online as a gun. He'll revert to his original form.
We don't even know what his original form is!
Maybe not, but anything is better than this. Great idea, Air Raid.
Lord Megatron, Optimus Prime's location is now target locked. For maximum impact.
They're gonna kill Prime! Move, move, move!
Discharge power at 75%.
What's he changing into?
Are those teeth?
Autobots, bear hug! Let Brad do the rest!